So yeah, but Carly, thank you so much for joining us.
You're welcome. Thank
I'm
you.
I'm gonna shut up so that you can play and we can listen to your songs.
Thank you. All right, so this first one is gonna be an original called "Stop Myself," and I just recently finished writing this one. As you can probably predict, it's gonna be about a breakup. So this one's called "Stop Myself." Next one is going to be about another guitarist that I met from Nashville. He was charming and all that. Well, I went to Nashville for a weekend, and he stood me up the whole time. And this one's just kind of, I don't know. I just kind of kept hanging on to the hope that the whole weekend I was there, he would show up. And that didn't happen, so this one's called "Eyes Closed."
If you were late at
was traffic, even though I knew it was just one of your habits. When you felt distant, I'd swear you just had a bad day, even though I knew that couldn't really always be the case. All the signs I denied. You would have thought I was blind. Loving you with my eyes closed, holding on to false hope. Anything but letting go. Anything but letting go. I made excuses for you. You didn't call, I'd swear you'd forgot to, even though I knew that you never really planned to. And when you canceled, I'd swear something came up, even though I knew there was probably someone else I didn't know of. All the signs I denied. I told myself so many lies. Loving you with my eyes closed, holding on to false hope. Anything but letting go. Excuses for you. Every time you didn't come through, there's only so far I could go. Loving you with my eyes closed. Loving you with my eyes closed. So I'm done loving you with my eyes closed. 'Cause boy, there isn't any hope. I'm finally letting go. I'm finally letting go. I made excuses for you. Every time you didn't come through, there's only so far I could go. Loving you with my eyes closed. Oh, oh. Loving you with my eyes closed. Thank you. Alright, this next one's gonna be a little bit different. It's called Power Trip, and this is just about someone kind of trying to tell you what to do and who to be, and so yeah.
Well, I couldn't go out with my friends, all my time had to be yours. If you didn't like it too. didn't want me to. Why does it make you feel so big, making me feel small? And why does tearing me down make you feel so strong? And why do you take so much pride in taking mine? Well, I'm not going with on your power trip. Back, baby, you're acting crazy, you're acting crazy.